KTM News. Tom Vile ignites 2022 MX2 World Championship campaign with second place in Great Britain. Please subscribe our channel, thank you for your support. 2022 MXGP finally began with a bright but chilly British Grand Prix at Matterley Basin, and Red Bull KTM Factory Racing opened their account for the season as Tom Vile dashed to the second step of the podium in the MX2 class with the KTM 250 SXF. Rearranged British Grand Prix brings 2022 MXGP into action. Tom Vile steers his new works KTM 250 SXF to second in MX2. Shoulder injury cuts short Mathis Boys-Rheims MXGP opportunity. The sweeping and vast Matterley Basin circuit was ready for MXGP at the second attempt. The opening round of 20 races in 2022 had initially been postponed by 1 week due to stormy conditions across the UK. The delay brought significantly calmer winter weather to southern England, and the 12th Grand Prix to take place at the Winchester circuit went ahead with a return to the traditional two-day format. 2020 MX2 World Champion Tom Vile raced to second position in the first qualification heat to take place in 2 years. It gave the Frenchman second pick in the gate for Sunday's two motos, and he narrowly missed out on the hole shot in race one. Vile ran a comfortable second and kept Kay de Wolf at bay in the closing laps to secure 22 points. In the second moto, the 21-year-old was again setting the pace. An exciting fight for the victory, and the overall GP win, was only decided on the last circulation when Vile made a small mistake on the final tight hairpin corner. He crossed the line in third to be runner-up overall. In the MXGP category, Red Bull KTM were missing the presence of world champion Geoffrey Herlings, who is still recovering from recent left heel surgery. In his place on a temporary basis was former MX2 podium finisher Mathis Boys-Rheims. The 23-year-old is negotiating his first term in the Premier class, but a fall in Saturday's qualification heat led to a painful right shoulder with a broken ligament, and he could not compete on Sunday. Red Bull KTM Factory Racing constructed a moving tribute to late MX2 racer René Hofer within their awning. The Austrian passed away in December. MXGP now heads directly to Italy. The Tazio Nuvolari circuit in the town of Mantova hosted the final Grand Prix of 2021 in November, and the shallow sand will play host to the second date of the season. Tom Vile, second and third for second overall in MX2, said, "Not a bad result to start the season, but I was a bit disappointed with the crash at the end of the second moto while trying for the win. If we consider that I've only been riding a month and a half and we are fine-tuning the new race bike, then this was a good day. It was nice to be at the front, and it was a bit of a surprise to have that good rhythm. A good GP for the confidence. Mantova next week and a track where we race a lot. We know it well and we will be ready." Results MX2 Great Britain 2022 are available in the description. Thank you for watching us. Please subscribe our OKR Moto YouTube channel. OKR Moto is a KTM authorized dealer and service since year 2003 based in Slovakia. For more KTM-related news with international subtitles, please check our playlist. Link is available in the description of this video. Thank you for your support and subscription.